What is going on? It is me, FaZe Boost, back with another video. And in this one, I will be playing some Family Feud in Minecraft.
Well, so, it's basically like a Sky Factory episode, but it's like a little mini game challenge.
Yeah. So, and then I guess I'll throw in some Sky Factory footage.
Well, okay, so if you guys don't know what Family Feud is, basically. So basically, we. Well, since there's only there's two teams, okay? So basically, we have the red and the blue team. We get one of the blue teams and one of the red teams to come up here. I ask them a question. Whoever gets to hit the button really fast, whoever hits the button super fast when I see their light go off first, they get to answer the question. If they get three X's, they that is extra time for one of the teams to get them a kill streak, and if they get the good kill streak in this game, then that is time. So we're gonna. Alright, so.
No, you are on the blue team. You are on the blue team.
So you guys, so get on. You guys choose which side you guys are gonna be on.
I'm on
you
red.
Guys choose which side. All right. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna give you guys a question that all these people on Twitter have asked me, and all that. And whoever hits the button super fast, they get to answer first. Whoever goes second, they get to answer. The first person in the team that got that button super fast gets the opportunity to either play or pass. When you play the game, and when you pass it on to the other team so they can play. All right. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
All right. We got Little Trigger. We got Cookie. Here's the question.
Wait, where's Cookie?
Right here.
Okay, ready? We asked 100 men and women on Twitter, name a kind of makeup that you can use as a good substitute. Name a kind of food that's a good substitute for makeup. Little Trigger.
Chocolate icing, because you can mash it up and that makes. That makes a good substance. What? God damn it.
You said chocolate. All right. Cookie?
What are you?
He basically said what I was going to say.
What is your guess?
All right, you again?
Kiwis? Because you didn't like... No, that's it. That's not a spa thingy. Damn it.
What about carrots? Stop it!
Let me see carrots.
Oh yeah!
Carrots!
All right, Cookie. No, it's the number. It's the number two. Cookie, do you want to play or pass?
Oh, I can't hear
pass.
All right, you pass it on to him. Now go to your team. Little Trigger, go to your team. It's your time to play. All right, Furious.
Go.
We asked 100 men and women on Twitter, name a kind of food product that would be a very good substitute for carrot, for food. Well, for makeup, sorry. Can't. Name.
What would be a good substitute for makeup?
Hey, go back to your stage. Name a kind of food that you can use as a good substitute for makeup.
Lettuce? Like a mustache or something? I don't know. I know it.
That's one X for you. That's one strike. Alright. Name a kind of... Okay, Little Trigger. Name a kind of food that you can use as a good substitute for makeup.
Can I say more than one?
Nope, you can only say one.
I was gonna say tomato sauce, but then I was like, no, so vanilla icing.
Vanilla icing?
Yes.
Nope.
Huh?
That's two. That's two X's.
What happens if I get three?
Then I go to Cookie, and if he gets the question right, then he gets 10 points. Cookie, go back to your stage.
I can't see Cookie.
Alright, so... Alright, you got one strip, you got one strike left. Name a kind of food product that you can use as a good substitute for makeup.
Actually, I'm gonna go with, like, tomato sauce. You could use
that as,
like, red cheese
sauce. Wow. No! Alright, Cookie, you got it. You got this. You got one quote. You got... Alright, name a kind of food product that you can use that is good for makeup.
Bear's been attacking behind stage.
What?
Did
you say rappers? Rappers!
Oh yeah!
What? Oh ho ho! He got wrecked, boy!
Dun, 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 dun. There you go! Red team right now got 10 points.
Dude, we got 10 points! Nope.
Number one answer. Let's see the number one answer.
I have another answer.
Flower.
Number three.
What? So who's winning?
I can't see it.
That's flower. Who's winning?
I feel like water.
Mustard.
There are all the six answers that was here.
I can't see half of them.
So here are the answers. Flour, carrots, mustard, mayo, watermelon, cucumber.
How do you use a watermelon? No. Would you just like throw it on your throw it at your head and then there you go?
Yep.
Oh.
All right.
That would kill you, but like that would crack your skull or something, but oh well.
Did y'all not hear me say carrots?
No.
Alright, we got the top three answers on the board. Give me a cookie and give me Furious.
Bullshit, I knew I was on
carrots.
Alright. We asked.
Narrow. That wasn't me! That wasn't me!
Alright, we're just gonna pretend like that never happened. Okay.
You missed.
Alright, Furious. Are you guys ready? We asked 10 Minecraft Twitter followers, name the three best blocks in Minecraft that you can use for a house building. Furious?
Dark oak.
Me. Cookie?
I can't hear you.
Would one be stone?
Can't say nothing.
Yes, I did! Can no one hear me?
What?
I can. You said stone.
Thank
what?
You.
Wait, what'd you say?
Obsidian.
You?
I don't know. Brick?
Brick?
And I should have 10 points because I did say carrots last match, okay?
Now, Cookie, do you want to play or go? Player pass. Alright, go to your side. We asked 10 Minecraft Twitter followers.
Hey, stop, Curious!
Name the top 3 blocks that you can use as a good
resource. Everyone knows that you're adopted.
Okay, so this is sandstone or
planks? Nope. Strike one. You know you got another. You got two more strikes until it goes on to them.
Owner, help me! I'm getting attacked.
Alright, what is it? What do you think else?
What the case? Stop, Furious!
Oh, but if you keep, if you wait for too long, you have like 5 seconds until I go to the next team. Five.
Furious!
Three. God. Two. One. Thumbs up. That's a strike.
Jeez, that's what you get. Now we're even. We are even.
Now, what were you gonna say? All right, then I'm going on to the next team. Furious. We asked the top 10 Minecraft Twitter followers, name the top 30 best blocks in Minecraft that you can use that to make a house with. We asked the top 10 Minecraft Twitter followers, name the top 3 blocks that would be very good to build a house with.
Quartz.
What?
Quartz blocks.
No. You took mine.
All right, what's yours? What's your answer?
I'm gonna be wrong, but
what?
Cobblestone.
Okay, I'm back.
I was gonna say cobblestone, but then you took it.
Hey, we still got points in total, so high five.
Hey, I thought.
You still got one more answer left. If you get this right, then you get 30 points.
Okay.
Alright. Name. What do you think the top number one answer would be?
I'm gonna get this wrong. I'm not really that good. I wanna say, I have two. And I know one's gonna be right, but the other's gonna be wrong.
You got one strike so far. You still have two more to get. Before Cookie goes next.
Logs?
And if Cookie gets it right, then you guys lose.
Logs?
Nope.
Yeah. See? I was gonna say the other one.
What is it? So that you got two strikes, one more strike until Cookie goes.
You said wood already, so don't do wood. Yeah, you did.
Yeah, you did.
At the beginning, that was your first answer.
All right, so go.
You can also give your turn to me. No, that was a stupid answer.
Cookie. Name the top 3 blocks that would be a best resource in Minecraft for a house.
Okay. So does it matter on where you get it from? Yes or no?
It can be, you can get this in creative or anything.
Okay. Nether brick or red nether brick? Or, I got it wrong though, basically. Or, obsidian. Not obsidian, but bedrock.
You guys got 40 points. You guys wanted to see the number one answer. Yeah, and you got it up there.
Block of diamond.
I was thinking,
would it be diamond? No, that would be too hard to get.
All right, give me Cookie, give me a little trigger. Let's do this.
Hey, time na me na, anybody na waka waku hey, time na me na me na.
We have the top 4 answers on the board. Name a place If you were dreaming and you were naked, name a place that you would not want to be in if you were naked. Cook, little trigger.
Public? Like a public pool, not like a, like in public, like a public school or something.
Number one,
probably.
Number one.
No, it's
ding.
Yes, it was the third one, but that's okay.
Player back.
No, Cookie's got to answer.
I give up on life because that's what I was going to say.
Well, there are still other places that you can think of.
I don't know.
A mall. There. How about that?
Oh, wow. Number two answers.
Ding, ding. All right. Little Trigger, do you want to play or pass it to Cookie?
I want to play.
All right, go.
No, pass. I meant.
Okay.
No.
All right, Cookie. Name a place that you can get. Name a place if you were naked in your dream. Name a place where you don't want to be naked at.
Hey. A grocery store?
The mall's already up there. Mall slash grocery store.
Target?
That's considered a mall. That's one strike.
I don't know this. I'm
all
by myself.
Okay. Do you want to pass back to them?
Great. Yeah, sure. I'll play.
All right. If you were naked in a mall, if you were naked at any place, yeah. If you were in a dream and you were naked, name a place that you don't want to be naked at.
On a date?
Yeah. Nope.
Get trolled! Okay, calm down. This is
control
this
both
is,
of y'all.
This is all supposed right. to be family feud.
Alright. Whoever gets 100 points at the end of the game gets to have 30 seconds to kill the opponent for extra points. Alright, now what would you say?
Shut up. No, yeah, no flying in creative and stuff.
I'm not flying creative, just get it right.
Hey, stop! Probably. I would actually have to say maybe like. How would I put this? Maybe like. If you were like maybe walking down the street, maybe you wouldn't like. If you were like walking down the street, you're trying to do something.
Down the street?
Yep.
Street.
Yes! We've got two of them. We still gotta figure out the top 10 answers.
You got two strikes. You guys have one more. If you guys get it, you guys get 50 points. But if you don't, the blue team can steal this point. Name a place. If you were naked, name a place that. If you were in a dream and you were naked, name a place that you would not want to be naked at.
Stop. No, that's public.
Yeah.
I know. At your job, at a job, at like a job interview or like at a job. No! I thought that that would be it.
Cookie.
Dude, would have been it. How is that not it?
Hold on, I'm on the phone.
All right, where else do you think you would be at?
Public school. That's public. That's public, you idiot.
Now, name a place if you were in a dream and you were naked. Name a place you don't want to be naked at.
In your own hood.
And
I don't care, honestly. I mean, I can't walk.
Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Just need 10 more points.
Yes!
Number one answer. The number one answer.
What was it? I funeral! Oh my, yeah, that's just kind of like, or at a parade or something, I don't know, firework competition.
All right, we going to sudden death match, which means we gonna freaking need one of your teammates. We gonna need, we'll take Furious right here.
Oh, I wanted
now,
to do
we
it.
We going to sudden death. We going to sudden death, okay? Now, here's the thing. Here's the rule. Little Trigger, you're gonna have to mute him. You're gonna have to mute. You're gonna have to mute Furious.
No, can I answer? Cause I'm doing a YouTube video.
Well, fine. You can answer.
No.
Okay. You know what? No. He. I picked him, and he's going first. But you're gonna have to mute him for a moment.
No. That's stupid. Yeah, I know, but you're the smarter person.
Okay, you know what?
That does not make more sense if I go.
Yeah. See, you're gonna need 10 points for this. If he gets one right, it equals 1 point apiece.
Yeah, I know. I can get this right.
All right, then. Okay, let Little Trigger go first. Okay, let him just try it, at least. All right, but, like, mute him. Hey, enough, you two. Alright, get in. Alright, you gotta just mute him. Furious. Just mute him, okay? Alright. Alright, so he's muted. Little Trigger, are you ready? Both of you two, stop or I will hit you both. Alright, now Little Trigger.
Uh-huh.
Alright. I'm gonna ask you a series of questions. You're gonna have to ask me them under 30 seconds.
Okay.
There's gonna be 5 questions under 30 seconds. Can you do that? All right.
Give me easy ones. I don't like know that much.
All right. Got 30 seconds on the board. Your question begins now. Name on a scale 1 through 10. If you were old enough, how would you consider your marriage life?
Probably a 7.
Gotta
like,
hurry! You're on 30 seconds.
A 9 or a 10. A 9.
Okay. Name a kind of drink that you could, if you name a kind of alcohol beverage that if you were so sad that you would drink.
Wine.
Name a kind of car that goes really fast.
A Ferrari.
Lim.
What can you catch but not let go?
I forget this one.
15 seconds.
Air.
Okay.
No.
No, it's already done. What is the capital of Colorado?
I don't know where the hell that is.
Chicago.
Chicago.
Time's up. So, first question. You said on a scale 1 through we asked on a scale 1 through 10, how would you think when you're old enough? No, we asked a lot of men and women on Twitter. You said we asked you this question on a scale 1 through 10, how would you rate your marriage if you get older? You said 9 out of 10. 9 through 10. Survey says 1 point. We asked 100. We asked, when you're older, what kind of drink would you want to have when you get older? You said wine. Survey said.
What was the answer?
Beer. Beer was the number one answer. We asked 100 men and women, what car did you think would go fast? You said a Bugatti.
I said a Ferrari.
Oh, Ferrari, sorry.
And the number one answer was a Lamborghini.
I said it too.
I think.
I don't know how to spell Ferrari that much, but I'll just do that. Survey said.
Lamborghini.
Lamborghini was the number one answer.
What was Ferrari?
Number three.
Now, for the final question. We asked, what can you catch but not let go? You said...
Air.
Survey says...
Oh.
So you have a total of 3 points. You're gonna need 7 more.
Okay. Now it's Furious' turn.
Yep, it's Furious' turn. Okay, so Furious, what I'm gonna be asking you is I'm gonna ask you the same questions. If you repeat any answers he said, you'll see your light turn on, which means that is the wrong, that it, you can't replicate answers. You're gonna have to pick your own different answer, okay?
I'll be right back.
All right. Question number one. On a scale of 1 through 10, how would you rate marriage life? Name a kind of car that will go super fast. Okay. What can you catch but not let go? What is a good drink that you can use when you're an adult? Ding. So have 10 seconds to... For spare, so that gives you at least a little bit. So you said on scale 1 through 10, how is your marriage life? You would say, you said 7. Survey said? We asked you, what would you be your favorite drink when you grow up? You said?
Kool-Aid.
Beer. Survey said? We asked you what will be the fastest car? And you said
Lambo.
A Lambo, survey said. You're gonna need one more. This is the last question. You said, what can you catch but not let go? You said, survey said, you're gonna need 1 point for this.
Wait, hold up.
All right.
You got it.
Now, as a reward for you guys doing it, you guys get the privilege to shoot. From me to shoot my little friend right here for 15 seconds.
What?
You guys get to shoot to earn extra points or some extra money to shoot. If you guys can kill or damage him so far that he's about to die, you get to try to shoot Cookie and all that. And if he's about to die, then that gives you 4 stacks of emeralds. But if he dies, that gives you 8 stacks of emeralds. So wait, I haven't said go yet.
For those
Yeah, just wait till little trigger's here. And you tell him what, and you tell him what's going on now.
Yeah.
And coming up next round, they are coming back. The red team will be coming back with the next round coming up very soon.
How much questions did my teammate get right?
He got 10. He got the last 10 points you need.
Yay.
So you guys get 15 seconds to shoot Cookie. You don't use your shoot him. And if you get him either close to dead or kill him, you get, if you get him close to death, that'll be 4 stacks of emeralds. But if you kill him, that'll be 8 stacks of emeralds.
Ooh.
Can I run? Yes or no?
Well, yeah, you get to run. Ready? Well, we'll make this 30 seconds. Ready, set, go!
Where is he?
Right, 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24,
23, 22,
21, 20, 19, 18, 17,
I can't see Cookie. 16,
15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
no damage.
4, 3, 2, 1. Time. Yeah, all right, how many hearts did they take from you when you were damaged? How many hearts did
they
take? They only took 2 hearts?
Yeah, because I was holding that one.
I couldn't
see
him.
Well, I'm vaguely sorry you guys can't get money.
I couldn't see him.
Well, I mean, you guys can get money, but, like, only a tad bit.
I didn't see him. That's the thing.
Well, still, you guys get both 2 stacks of emeralds each.
I don't see Cookie whatsoever.
Well, not emerald blocks, but... Here you go, 2 stacks of emeralds.
Thank you.
Then... Thank you guys for coming back for. Thank you guys for coming on to the Family Feud. The red team will be coming back tomorrow. Don't worry, this stuff is not gonna end. Hang on.
/ kill. What happened to my base?
What?
My base is blown up.
Who assaulted his base?
It's like destroyed.
Who did that? It must have been what's his name? Flashy.
Boy.
Well, it's repairing itself right now.
Wow. /TP shop.
Right now, repairing.
I will be right back.
He even messed up your. He freaking tried to mess up your iron mosh pit that creates your iron golems.
Is Flashy in the party?
If I know Flashy, he's not on. He wouldn't be just on offline. He secretly must be playing though. You guys know how it is. Like a secret little technique that you guys. It's like.
It's I'll be right back.
Offline. It looks like you're offline, but he's online. Can't right now.
He needs some help.
He needs some milk.
I keep getting invited. I'm sick of it.
What the frick was that?
Don't ask me.
Why is there a random animal down there? I need to go back to the bay! Oh wait, there's lava. Slippery.
What?
No, never mind.
I mean, what really sucks for Little Trigger now is that the fact that he's gonna have to pay insurance.
What's that mean?
Basically, he's gonna be broke.
Wait, can I just go into, can I get a fly and then Spider-Man Lisa's or Spider-Man Lisa's awesome?
Yeah, even just dying gets teleported to your base.
How can I die when I'm literally trapped on the floor?
Magic?
Exactly!
Hang on a second.
I guess just try to drown. Wait, does the left hand kit make you go on a survival and creative? It's
physically
impossible for me to die. I can't die
in the water by drowning.
What is your armor too strong? Yes! Take it off. Take it off. I just realized that. Slippery. I'm going to shit.
Trigger, I'm not so sorry for you.
Press F to pay respects.
Okay, so yeah, I repaired most of your base, but the problem is that now you gotta pay insurance.
Bruh.
Yeah, and the worst part about it is that it's gonna leave you dry.
I don't even have my sinning machine. My sinning machine is legit destroyed.
Your emeralds.
Well, yep, I hope you enjoy paying insurance.
Oh, I will. How much is insurance?
Oh, that's gonna leave you dry.
Can I go on creative to repair my armor real quick?
Let's see, let's just... I'll just take all these golden apples in your chest.
Wait, could you exit without saving?
Nope.
No, I'll still pay I'll still pay insurance.
No, the golden apples covers your insurance. So now you have no more golden apples.
Actually, I don't have anything now. He took all of it.
I have questions. Can someone please come to the shop?
Same. Okay, hang on a second. Emeralds, so I just took those because that covered his insurance.
Do I have to pay it? Wait, is it only that one time that I have to pay it?
Yeah, that was the only time you had to pay for it, but now. Yeah,
so what am I gonna do about my sinning machine?
Oh, well, that's it. That sucks for you, I guess.
Can you please exit without saving? You can still take all my golden apples.
No, I already... See, this happened before... Yeah, and besides, this happened before I saved the game, so... Even if I try to leave and exit and put it back, it's still gonna be... it'll still be destroyed.
No, it won't.
Yes, it will.
I was on my island when you saved it. And it wasn't destroyed.
Yeah, but that's when I saved it.
Yeah, I know, but it wasn't destroyed when you saved it.
Well, hold on.
Here you go, sir. I have a whole stack of golden apples.
You're gonna have to go with this many steps. Sorry. The owner is not there for right now, for the owner has gone somewhere.
So that's all you know.
/ TP owner base.
Hang on one minute.
Boy, that makes me mad.
What made you mad?
My base!
Well, don't look in the large chest yet. Don't do it.
I had a freaking... I have a tier 9 sinning machine.
Which was the max.
Now I can't even get into my cool little thing that I made.
Well, there you go. Well, I mean, at least this will make you feel better. Open up your large chest.
No, it still doesn't make me feel good. I'm gonna have to pay, like, all those just to make, like, a tier 4 sinning machine.
No. No, all those golden apples covered your insurance.
Yeah, I know.
That's just like money return.
But what am I gonna do about my sinning machine?
Well, if you wanna use some of that money to make another.
But I'm not gonna be able to make a tier 9. All that hallucination. So there's just no point.
Alright. Let's just get to work on fixing this. Alright. If he ever tries to come back and he tries to raid someone or grief, he's gonna die.
Yeah, kill him.
Yeah, you can kill him. Everyone, if Slashy ever gets back on the Minecraft server, just freaking slaughter his face.
I'm getting my revenge before anyone kills him.
Yeah, let him get his revenge first before you guys get it revenge.
Okay.
I was gonna show my subscribers my base.
Here, I feel really bad.
Wait, slash.
And plus all this
under
stuff.
Under repairs right now, cannot cooperate.
I would do it, but I don't have dragon pit.
Little trigger, there go.
Trigger, can I teleport to your base or no?
You can't.
Trigger Hall, where are you at?
But Trigger, can you be the shop
owner? Oh, I was, I would, but I was gonna say, your base got destroyed, Furious, but it was your old one.
Man, what a D-bag he was.
Who?
Trigger, you know. Can you come back to your base?
Flashy.
Here, just meet me at your base.
Okay.
I mean, how dare he?
I mean, I was already at your base. Here, come here. No, right here. Come here.
Oh my god, my bed was obstructed.
So you have completely nothing now, right?
I mean, I have a lot of emeralds, but other than that, no. My base. It's like, hashtag RIP base.
My bed better. My my bed.
What are you talking about?
My bed got obstructed.
Did you check out how much progress has been rebuilt?
You're welcome.
Come on, let's go see.
You're welcome. Oh my god, they're building in here. You don't want to grab those? Oh, nice sword. I gave Blow Trigger something, by the way.
That's alright.
I gave him like, no, I gave him 3 stacks of, I gave him 3 stacks.
It's like nothing even happened. Except it's just like an empty room and that's it.
But just some floating blocks.
That's alright. Unavailable.
Come here.
I really want the dragon cap.
Oh, sorry. I'm going to my base. Where are you at?
On the ground. My bed's been obstructed for some reason.
Well, I was the origin of it, and I've been doing this for a while.
Have I been doing this for a while?
Yeah, you have been doing this for a while.
What tier sending machine is this?
For me?
Well, since I felt kind of bad, I kind of gave you a little DLC. Tier 10. Hey, his house just got freaking blown up. I don't want to hear you freaking complaining.
I know. Sorry.
And plus, my base was the second best base.
That is true.
Bonnie's is the first best. I think yours would be the third best. Or is the third best. Wonder what's gonna be special about the tier 10.
And what's good about it is that you're still baptized, so it doesn't quite affect, it doesn't affect you.
Come on, how can we get you? How can we find the further down? How can we get no sun?
Yes, it does. Too expensive.
3. You can look at your tier 10 now, send. There you go, even better than the other. If I do say so myself.
I have a question.
Hang on a second.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to add these for energy. There we go. It's actually working, see?
Are you kidding me?
That is amazing.
There you go.
This is huge.
Somebody teleport you to your base?
Yes.
Don't you mean you and Cookie's base?
Oh my god.
Yes.
Then you guys lit.
Our
babies. I hate you. I mean, I felt bad, but I mean, I don't feel bad no more.
And can you set us a nice
man.
Already had it covered.
I am what?
For 5 stacks.
All right, so well, there you go. You have all your insurance covered, all your stuff, so you're good now. I bid you adieu.
That is amazing. Now I know to never let Flashy on my base. Or anyone's. Yeah, sure. Come look. And the thing, the reason why I put the diamond sword is so that when, like, people know which base is mine. Because they can just look at the diamond sword and then they'll recognize.
Well, here's the tier 10 if you want to see it. Yep.
This is fucked up.
Well, I mean, it does have an energy core. Well, how do you feel now, dude?
I feel very, very happy.
No, that one knows that you're okay. That one knows that you're friendly.
What are you talking to?
Furious. He wanted to know if one of the securities were evil. And since it recognizes everyone in here, it knows it won't hurt us as long as it just doesn't. As long as nobody tries to steal her.
So is the tier 10 like sitting machine, like a limited edition thing?
It's in the beta process right now. It's in the beta process, so it can't do it much. But when it's complete, it can do many things. But for the tier 10, you're gonna have to do so much for it.
I'll do whatever it costs.
Well, I mean, you already have it. All you gotta do is just do a crap ton of rituals until this thing's fully operational.
But I'm still really mad at Flashy.
Well, hey, as long as you got your stuff back, you don't have to freaking be angry.
Yep, I'm a very angry person. I don't like these banners here. I'm probably gonna extend my base out soon.
I'm trapped. Help me. I'm trapped.
Who here watches Sunday?
Help me. Wait, never mind.
Is your shop open?
Nope. No, not right now.
Fuck! Why do I always come back to lose time, man?
Your sending machine is giving you some new weapons.
Wait, who are you talking to?
Yours.
Ooh. Ooh. I got a whole bunch of TNT.
You got boom boom candles.
And you guys can probably guess what I'm about to do with the boom 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 cannons.
Oh, you're about to come over to my.
No. Go to Flashy's. Hit the base.
Can I watch too?
You can. You can all dang sure can.
And just like that, boom boom has been completed.
Wait.
Boom boom.
Wait.
There's still one more piece.
For whoever wants to do it.
I will let both of you do the honors.
Wait.
You gotta get it fast. This is it. We gotta wait for Furious. Okay.
Wait, hold up.
Don't worry, Furious.
Oh, wait, here's the problem. Raid his base. Who gives a flying crap about Flashy? Oh, take his seats. Oh, well, never mind. Or burn them.
Boom, boom! Boom, 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 boom,
boom, boom,
boom, boom, boom, boom,
boom,
boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom,
I can't wait for that to happen. Oh man.
Boom boom!
I'm going to like this? Someone want to like this?
Upgrading Iron Golem mosh pit.
Does someone want to like this?
Ever since I made my base spider, I found this platform. It was iron, now it's diamond.
Well, it's an iron golem mosh pit. It gives birth to iron golems.
Aha! Wait, but it's diamond.
Blow it up even more.
Well, it's upgraded now. Sometimes it fails, sometimes it doesn't.
Well, I'll make some iron golems.
Get too close.
Well, that right now, look at your iron golems. They're all there. See, I told you it won't work. You already have the max of iron golems. Here, and I know that I'm trying to help out with freaking little Trigger right now since he lost his house. And since I know he doesn't got that much food, I just sent it in a supply chest for him.
Boop.
What is this?
Oh, I forgot.
There we go. I got a little statue.
Well, there you go.
Supply chest. Supply chest.
It's gardening, so you can have some food and all that.
Okay.
So, you see that entire wood? Fill it all up. All that raw wood was used to be your garden, but now it's gone. So, like...
Did you see my little statue at the front of the base?
Why is this inventory not on?
Oh, wait, it's not?
Oh, my God.
Where did you... Oh, you swimmed in lava.
Womp.
Let's turn off the inventory.
I had no. Let me check real quick.
I didn't even know it was on.
No, it says keep inventories on.
Yeah, because I just turned it on. No, I just turned it on because I didn't know.
Well, Cookie's got you some spare stuff, so he can, like, give you some of his stuff. I mean, you guys are roommates, and, like.
I would help. Oh, now I kind of feel bad. You lost an epic cranky.
I have an epic cranky that can get you. And I was like, I have some extra armor too, if you want it. And an extra sword from a long time ago. You want it?
Sure, I'm gonna go.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Where you at?
At the shop.
We're at that shop. Is that all that lived? Oh, wait.
Wait, I'm confizzled.
What do you mean you're confizzled?
Why can I, TP?
TP what?
Just TP to me.
Yeah, TP. Cross map, put rate.
Okay, you see how I can put it in here? Like the dirt?
Cross map, put rate.
But I can't put it in here, it just goes up.
Oh, that's because these are slabs. Those are their slabs.
Cross map book.
What's wrong?
I am everywhere. Oh! Fight me!